Niambiwa ya kwamba nikaribishe Vice Chancellor wa hii university akuje awaongeleshe before niendelee.
Comrade Power! Comrade Power! Thank you very much, His Excellency the Right Honorable Raila Amolo Odinga. I have 3 points, then you just come and address choir tafadhali. Students, choir tafadhali. Sir, I have 3 points, then I'll just invite you to address us. Number one, we are very happy that you chose to honor Meru University of Science and Technology this afternoon. Are we happy? Number two, Meru University is a public university. We started back in 2009 and became chartered in 2013 March. And I came here in 2018. We had 4,500 students. Today, we have in three years, two months, we have 11,500. We can thank God. The last one, in the last 3 months, there has been a lot of instability in public universities. And it's all about the financial inflow in the universities. We are supposed to get 100 shillings using differentiated unit costs, but we only get 35%. We are appealing to you, sir, that the government that has been supporting us can actually try to raise that even up to 80% in terms of 35%, and we'll have stability in the university. The last one, then you just come. We are a university that was hived from the Mount Kenya forest. Every day, even tonight, before you leave, we'll have about 8-10 elephants in my farm here. We are appealing to the government to ensure that we get some funds so that we can put the walls. Last night we had 12 elephants, the previous night we had 10 elephants, and tonight there may be 14. And with that, sir, I really ask you to come and address your people. Can we put our hands together as we welcome the chair?
Aye. Asanteni, I feel very delighted to meet with the students from Meru University. This is a rare moment. Last week in Nairobi, I had opportunity to meet with the youth and students from Mount Kenya. And they came and they presented a petition on behalf of all the students. And I told them, we are in the process of a revolution, the third and the last revolution. The first revolution brought independence. The second revolution brought a new constitution. The third revolution is the economic revolution. Economic emancipation of our people, so that we can be able to realize the Kenyan dream. The Kenyan dream as coined by the founding fathers of our nation, which says, God bless this land of ours, just be our shield and defender. May we dwell in unity, peace and liberty, plenty be found within our borders. It is that plenty which has been missing all this time. Because when they were fighting for independence, they said we want the Mbeberu to leave so that we can take over power and deal with the three major enemies of our people: ignorance, poverty, and disease. Those are the three common enemies that we want to confront in our country. We want to confront the second enemy called poverty in our country. That's why we are talking about uchumi mashinani. We want to empower our people. But first we say we want to respect the five fundamental human rights. The right to life, the right to food, the right to shelter, the right to work, and the right to education, and the right to good health. Every child born in our country, irrespective of the socioeconomic status of the parents, will get equal opportunity from nursery, primary, secondary, and university education. This is what it is. And that is why I'm saying today, when we get to power, we will convert help into a grant. Help will be a grant, not a loan. Okay? Secondly, you are saying we are going to introduce the biggest social protection program on the continent of Africa. Every family which does not have a source of income in our country, because first we are going to create opportunities for everybody. But a family, because of disaster or anything, who do not have a source of income, will get a cash transfer of 6,000 shillings every month. Some of our detractors have been saying, oh, that is propaganda. That is nonsense. When we were in NAC and campaigning in 2002, we say that when we get power, we are going to introduce free primary education. Those ones who opposed us, they said that is utopia, wishful thinking. We told them we were going to introduce free primary education. And when we got into government in 2003, we introduced free primary education. What we are going to do now, we are going to plug all the loopholes which these people have been using to steal public funds. We are going to deal with corruption. We are going to deal squarely with corruption so that money can be made available. And the savings we get from these thieves, we will use first to give grants to help, and secondly to give cash transfer to families. Sawa. Vijana hoye! Vijana hoye! Baba endelee asiendelee. Endelee asiendelee. Endelee asiendelee. Sasa, my plea to comrades, I want you to become soldiers of Baba. Soldiers of Baba. Wanajeshi wa Baba. Wanajeshi wa Baba mpaka wawe na bunduki na risasi. Bunduki ni kitambulisho, risasi ni kura. Sawa. So that when Baba says, forward march, about turn, fire, fire, comrade fire, fire, comrade fire. Thank you very much. We say that reggae went into half time. Now we are saying, so now I want you to know the leaders who are with me here today. I'm here with the CS Peter Munya. I'm here with the governor of Meru, Honorable Kraito Murungi. I'm here with the governor from Kisii, Mheshimiwa James Ongwae. I'm here with 001, Governor Ali Hassan Joho. Niko hapa na gavana wa Laikipia, Mheshimiwa Nderitu Muridhi. Niko hapa na acting governor wa Nairobi, from here, Madam Kananu. Niko hapa na deputy governor wa Meru, Mr. Nchuchiri. Niko hapa na deputy governor wa Nyeri, Madam Karugu. Niko hapa na deputy governor wa Laikipia, Bwana Mwaniki. Niko hapa na mheshimiwa Professor Kilemi Miria. Professor Dr. Pamela Odhiambo. I'm here with Mheshimiwa Mpuru Aburi. Niko hapa na Mheshimiwa Esther Pazaris. Niko hapa na Mheshimiwa Kanini Kega, jimbo la Kieni. Niko hapa na Mheshimiwa Peter Kanari. Niko hapa na Mheshimiwa Fatuma Gedi kutoka huko upande wa Marsabit. Tuko hapa na Mheshimiwa Gladys Wanga. Tuko hapa na Mheshimiwa Junet Mohamed. Tuko hapa na Mheshimiwa Injinia Nduati. Niko hapa na kijana mwenzenu, Senator Aiji Ngugi. Niko hapa na Mheshimiwa Peter Kenneth. Niko hapa na Mheshimiwa Madam Beatrice Elachi.